She grew up in a musical family, fronting her own band at age 15 and then getting her own recording contract signed at age 19, and continues to make music and will be doing so here in the Ocean State. Kate Taylor joins us this morning to let us listen to some of her tunes. Good morning.
Hi, nice to be here. Thanks for having us.
Pleasure to have you here. Now, for our friends at home, we'd like them to, of course, know that you come from a very musical family and your brother is James Taylor. So tell us what it was like, you know, aside from your family, what's specific about your music?
Well, you know what, it's kind of like, I was trying to think about what, you know, this question, because I get asked it a lot, but you know what, I think it's like an artist might take the same oil paint and make a completely different painting than another person that is also painting. You know, everybody's got their own way of expressing themselves.
Yeah.
But I really am drawn to R&B and country and rockabilly and folk music and, you know, bluegrass. So I think my music really kind of infuses, you know, has all of that in it.
A nice mix of everything.
Yeah.
So what was it like growing up in such a musical family?
Well, you know, having four brothers who all make music, and we all, I think music was the way we learned how to get attention. But being with four brothers, it really prepared me for traveling with a band. Because nothing shocks me.
Yeah.
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 And, you know, they are wonderful guys. My brothers are amazing guys. And I would recommend that anybody go and see them. If
Fantastic.
They come to their town.
Yeah, I love that it prepared you for being with the band.
I know. And my brother James, my brother Livingston makes wonderful music, and my brother Huey sings wonderfully. And also I've got my nephew Ben and my nephew Isaac.
The music continues.
It keeps going. We're on a mission. You're not going to be able to roll out of bed without landing on a Taylor.
I like that. Well, speaking of which, Rhode Islanders are going to be able to land on a Taylor this morning by listening to some of your tunes. Well, not that way. Sorry.
Listening
to some of your tunes.
Success has been reached. All right.
Where are you going to be playing this
weekend? We're going to be at the Knickerbocker in Westerly, Rhode Island. And then we're going to play with my first, I'm doing a co-bill with my very first producer and manager, Peter Asher, out on Martha's Vineyard at the Old Wailing Church in Edgartown. That's on August 7th. And then I'm going to be in South Yarmouth on the Cape on August 11th.
Oh, great. You got a nice big
bunch coming up. And we're here this morning.
Exactly. When are you going to be playing for us today? Tell us about this
piece. Well, you know what? I wrote a song. My brothers had written songs about our time in Chapel Hill, North Carolina, where we grew up. And I thought it would be a good idea to put my own take on it. So this is a song about our time in Chapel Hill. It's called The Sun Did Shine on Carolina.
Oh, well, let's take a listen to it. Here you go, Kate Taylor.
All right, thanks, Mary. All right.
We are the Chapel Hill Billies, a mixture of grays and blues. One was built like a face like the sun. Good God, his voice was a glorious one. But his blues were as deep as the sea, you see. He tried to lighten it up, but it wasn't me. And one is built like a reed that the wind blows through. With a heart like a harp, and he sees deep in you. With his ears on the music out in the spheres, while your soul's in his hands and his vision is clear. Oh, when the sun did shine on Carolina, I knew you there, and there's no place finer. The air is yellow green when the spring is high. The seventh largest sundial touches the sky. Carolina, Carolina. One whirs like a hummingbird, rings like a bell. He can fly a plane, he can dig a well. And his words like the preachers strike their mark. He'll make you laugh with his mightiest spark. The youngest is cool like a shady day. The wind and a hammer and a song he'll play. And when when he gives you a sight of his light inside. Well, it'll keep you glowing even if it hides it. When the sun did shine on Carolina, I knew you there, and there's no place finer. Moonlight at night was good for creeping, while everyone else in the town was sleeping. Carolina. Now they have a sister and her name is mine. In the middle of this family from Carolina. And I'll play and I'll sing this song. I wanna go back, will you come along? And the sun did shine on Carolina. I knew you there, and there's no place finer. At Union Grove and by the fire, and around the table a family choir. Carolina. The Chapel Hillbillies, a mixture of grays and blues. Money, honey, gospel country, we've got songs for you.
Beautiful song. Thank you so much, Kate.
It's a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Lovely having you here.
This is my friend Jeff Allen Ross.
Jeff, fantastic work as well. And don't forget, you can see Kate perform tomorrow night in Westerly. For a list of all of her upcoming shows, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.